Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Fireman!
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Hey, I think I got something. Deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a